really make a mess. Thankfully, those yoga classes have finally paid off. I can contort my slime-coated body into a knot to strip off the extra slime I produce. If I don't remove some of the ooze, I might suffocate when it gets in my nose. Be a dear and get me a tissue, would you?
Okay, audience, it's time to pick our winner. Based on the answers you just heard, cast your vote by pressing on the level of sliminess located on the panel in front of you. After you voted for each contestant, the slimometer will register the votes to determine who will be crowned the slimiest animal in the world. Remember, you only have 7 seconds to place your vote when you see the spotlight shine on each contestant. Place your votes for Luke the Sea Cube. Now place your vote for Slow-Mo Smith. How about Helga Hagfish? We've finished the voting. Let's look at the slimometer located center stage and see who our winner is. Slow-Mo Snail, you are the king of slime. Congratulations!